Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! Get away!
Jesus, Blake. Are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna... We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was a... Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. Soup Pie Indian Reservation in central Arizona, in search of the origin...
Hey, Lynn, you should say murdered.
Say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may... For the doctor interviews, if this falls in the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're
good. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone. 100 miles from the nearest...
Fuck!
Okay. Oh, shit. Jesus. Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! I'm lost and hurt. Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened.
All flesh is gross.
Who's... something. God. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. Okay. Thank you. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
Hey.
We have to run.
Hey, to the outside.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Here.
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Children, I have news for you, but not.
Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years.
They're coming.
After all
they're coming.
Suffering, our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination
I don't know.
Myself. And
he's
it
insane.
Is
they're all fucking
grown.
Insane.
The devil
please, Blake,
is
I just want to get out of here.
And she is
I'm
among
pregnant.
Us. As
what
the
is fuck is going on?
Build his
can't.
Into that
not now.
Vessel.
Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back.
And we must.
We'll be turned off.
Show no.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes. God, no!
God,
no!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No! No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you! Judas!
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! Don't!
There
no! No! Oh! For fuck's sake! Shit!
Take her home. I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Lynn, mother. It is not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and else.
Hey, the outsider! Offered untrust onto the revelator!
Thou art Baron. Prepare us not. Thou shalt receive.